And here's a mark right here. And if you want to just turn and face this camera.
Right here.
And I'm going to ask, so what is your name?
Alicia.
Alicia,
yes.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, go ahead, turn around and tell the First Lady what she means to you.
Okay. Good evening, First Lady. Because of you, I know that my race does not define who I am or what I can accomplish. For years, you have shown our nation countless times that through dignity, compassion, and respect, we can overcome any hardship. Thank you for inspiring all Americans, including myself, to continue to go high even when the challenges of life make us feel low. Thank you so much.
Did you prepare that ahead of time?
Oh my God, that was so beautiful. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh! Whoa. Oh my gosh!
Do you do this for a living?
No.
To speak about me?
No. Oh my God!
Are you surprised?
I'm so
that
surprised.
Was
this was not what I was expecting. I was eating pizza bites yesterday in my bed, and now I'm eating like what?
First Lady Michelle Obama, thank you for making me a more confident woman. You have helped me and inspired me to walk in my purpose. Every day I work to help women and underrepresented students get access to technology education. And I love this work and I'm good at this work. And I would love to work for you one day.
Really? You would?
I would
for
like
me? You sound amazing. You sound so awesome. Oh my goodness. Thank you for those kind words.
Thank you.
I feel the same way about you that I feel about the best teachers I've ever had. Those special teachers that you never forget because they realize the powerful influence they can have. And I feel like that's what you've been to me and millions of people, not only in America, but all around the globe.
Henry. That was so sweet. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
This is such a privilege to hear these words from you guys and then to...
Hi, Jimmy.
That's
the same reaction.
You are all class and a total inspiration to all of us. And a major thing that I remember is during your mom dance segment with Jimmy when you totally out-duggied him. It was amazing to see that a woman with your strength and kindness and just amazingness could have fun on camera. And we're gonna miss you so much.
How about a little more duggy? Oh my goodness.
But
it's
what I
really
love
an honor.
Is that on camera, I am better than Jimmy Fallon.
I just want to say thank you. I'm a dad, so we have a lot in common because we're both working parents. I have two kids, and I want to thank you because my daughter looks up to you, and I don't even think she knows exactly all the ways. She has a salad bar at her school, and she tried it. So thank you for helping my daughter eat her vegetables. I've let her stay up and watch your speeches, but the reason I do it is because the thread that runs through your speeches is kindness. Always kindness, speaking deep from the heart. That is the one value I try to teach my kids.
Wow. Wow. Oh.
Doug. Oh my
gosh.
Thank you.
My daughter's not gonna, believe it.
This guy too.
Are you surprised?
Yes.
Wow.
I love she goes to the salad bar. I love
it. Yeah, she's tried kale. Seriously, what if she tries kale?
I'm done.
Yeah.
Hi, Michelle. How's it going? Long time no see. Just wanted to stop by and say hello and, you know, just how much I've appreciated you as the First Lady these last 8 years. They really flown by. Turn up for what, right? Right? Got my Fitbit on, you got the kids moving, you even got me moving. I'm counting my steps every day, which is really great. But on a serious note, you know, I really want to thank you for the role model you've been as a First Lady. You know, any little girl knows, no matter her beginning, she can ascend to limitless heights. Without further ado, rah, rah, rah. Tiger, 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 sis, sis, sis. Boom,
girl.
Boom, boom.
Princeton!
Wow.
That's good.
That's cool.
Wow. Oh, man.